find the lowest number which is less by 5 to be divided by 16, 24 and 36 exactly. Solution. We find the LCM of 16, 24 and 36. 16, 24, 36. Two eights are 16. Two ones are 2. Two twos are 4. Two ones are 2. Two eights are 16. Two fours are 8. Two sixes are 12. Two nines are 18. Two twos are 4. Two threes are 6. Two ones are 2. Three ones are 3. Three threes are 9. Three ones are 3. LCM equal 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3 equal 144. Now subtract 5 from 144 to get the required number. -5 = 139. Therefore, 139 is the required number.